I have ribs on my skin. I have ribs on my skin.
This is our new dog. We're gonna probably get her in about 2 weeks. We haven't decided her name yet, and she's just staying for the night because she needs to be with her mom. And she's very cute. When I looked at her the first time, it came to me, that's the right dog. It's perfect dog. Even if I see any more adorable pups, this is just the right one. And we still have to create a new voice for this dog. We've got, I'm so mad, and we got, I am so tired. So now we need to make a new voice.
That's me! I am a little honey!